Hello everybody, and welcome back to Cat to Play Skyrim. Okay, so I think we sold everything that we needed to, and I didn't put my helmet back on. I disenchanted the heavy helmet that we had, and I got this elven helmet instead, which I think looks pretty fancy, and I put on our new glass gloves, so we're looking pretty swish. Alright. This guy earlier was cracking me up because he was swimming around in the waters for some reason. So, since we're here, let's talk to Danica! Since we completed the Gildergreen quest, finally. Danica, we're done!
But I can't run the temple without the support of people who are inspired by the Gildergreen. How can this little tree bring new worshippers? You're right, of course. It can be hard to hear the winds of Kinnereth when all you hear are the rabble in the temple. Death feeds new life. I'm sure that in time, this little sapling will grow into a new Gildergreen that will tower over Whiterun. Thank you.
It's true. You are welcome.
Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
I don't really have anything else to say to her, so I think we will be on our way. So what I was thinking we should do now, I guess we could talk to Delphine and do the whole Thalmor thing. But I was kind of wanting to go hang out in Windhelm. So I think that's actually what I'm gonna do. And just fast travel over to Windhelm. Because we have the Dark Brotherhood questline, which is over there, and our Stormcloak questline, which we need to begin. Just to get doing some Civil War stuff. Why not? I don't really know much about it, so it'd be kind of interesting to see how it progresses. Okay, and here we are. Oh. Well, alright. Is this where we need to go? No, this is the stable, actually. I'm gonna break into here and see what's in this guy's house. If I can. Like, I can't even break a novice lock. Impossible. Look at us, level 23. Huh? Anything? Anything good? I don't see any- Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, wow. Take that too. Anything else in here? Not really. Okay. Well, let's go head into Windhelm. I believe it's this direction. Look at it. So fancy. I think I've always just kind of not really marveled at Windhelm. I'm just kind of teleported to the main city, I guess. It's pretty cool looking. It's like a fortress. I like it. Okay.
Where's these vampires coming from?
We need to wipe them out before things get worse. I don't know, actually. I forgot. We kind of wanted to become a vampire, too. Gosh, we have a lot to accomplish.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Spare a coin.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
No, but I like your really red nose. No.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking. Unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us, but Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that's to help someone who's got nothing. Some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying.
I noticed that. To join the Stormcloaks, because that was rolled by my character, but I'm like, man, they're really prejudiced. I don't know if I want to join them.
Spare a coin for a poor old woman.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
I like this chick. Divine's she's like pickpocket. I don't know if it was like there for some reason. I can't even talk. Jeez. Should we go visit Ventus Arentino or whatever that guy's name is?
Then it's true what everyone is saying. That Ventus Arentino is doing the Black Sacrament, trying to summon the Dark Brotherhood?
Oh, Grimbar. Always with the nonsense. No, no, of course not. Those are just tales.
Fine. Then I'll invite him out to play. He lives right there. I'm going to knock on his door.
No, child. Wait! That boy, that house, they are cursed.
Ha! Then I'm right. I knew it. He's trying to have somebody killed.
All right. I won't deny it, child. What you heard is true, but Aventus Aretino walks a dark path. His actions can lead only to ruin.
Oh, man.
Now, enough. We will speak no more of this. I am the only friend you need.
Aw. That lady's kind of weird. Okay. Well, let's go hang out with Aventus and see what he has to say. If we can open his house. Hello? How about that? Here we go.
Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear.
Hello?
Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear.
Hello?
Finally! My prayers have been answered! It worked! I knew you'd come! I just knew
what?
It! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! An assassin from the Dark Brotherhood! It took so long, so very long, but now that you're here, you can accept my contract! My mother, she died.
Oh.
I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften. Honor Hall! The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind. But she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us! So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here and you could kill Grella the Kind!
Sure. Why not?
Hey, sorry. To be honest, I'm kind of lonely here. As much as I hated getting sent to Honor Hall, I really miss my friends there.
Aw. Okay. Kiss, sweet mother. What is this? A human heart. I'm gonna take that. I don't know if we'll need it. Human flesh. That's kind of gross. Okay. We'll just leave that kid here. He's crazy. So, anyway. Alright. So we got our first part of the quest, which we gotta go to Riften for that, I believe. So, it's kind of far away. But let's see here. Let's eat something. Oh, we're all tired now, too. Oh, I don't know. What could we do? I guess let's go talk to the Stormcloaks. Why not? Oops, where am I going? Do-do-do. Stuck on things, on everything, everywhere. Da-da-da. Okay. Oh man. I wish I lived in this crazy place. It's pretty cool. Palace of the Kings.
us a straight answer.
Hello?
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of
the Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
Hey!
If he's not with us...
We're wearing the same armor, I think. Or similar armor.
They all know that.
How long?
But he's not wearing his bear hat. That's unfortunate to me, like his bear hat. But he has pretty fancy
fur. Shoving a sword through his gullet.
Taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did Dead King Torig.
Torig was merely a message to the other Jarls. Whoever we replace them with will need the support of our armies.
We're ready when you are.
Things hinge on Whiterun. If we can take the city without bloodshed, all the better. But if not...
The people are behind you.
Many, I fear, still need convincing.
Then let them die with their false kings.
We've been soldiers a long time. We know the price of freedom. But people are still weighing things in their hearts.
What's left of Skyrim to wager?
They have families to think of.
How many of their sons and daughters follow your banner? We are their families.
Well put, friend. Tell me, Galmar, why do you fight for me?
I'd follow you into the depths of oblivion. You know that.
Yes, but why do you fight? If not for me, what then?
I'll die before elves dictate the fates of men. Are we not one in it?
I fight for the men I've held in my arms, dying on foreign soil. I fight for their wives and children whose names I heard whispered in their last breath.
Oh.
I fight for we few who did come home, only to find our country full of strangers wearing familiar faces. I fight for my people, impoverished to pay the debts of an empire too weak to rule them, yet brands them criminals for wanting to rule themselves. I fight so that all the fighting I've already done hasn't been for nothing. I fight because I must.
Your words give voice to what we all feel, Ulfric. That's why you will be High King.
Hmm.
But the day words are enough.
I don't know how I feel about all this, but
soldiers like
okay.
Us are no longer needed.
Hi.
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you?
I was at Helgen.
Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. A fair point. Well, you've come to the right place then. Speak with Galmar. I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villains these days. So long as your criminal past stays in the past, and you fight for me with honor and integrity.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We'll welcome you into our ranks.
I'm not a criminal.
I'll retire from the world. Where such a day to dawn.
Aye, but in the meantime, a war to
Who's
plan.
This guy?
The Stormcloaks are finding victory across the land.
Okay. Hey.
Helgen, eh? Ulfric told us quite the story. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me. Now, but first, tell me, why's a foreigner want to fight for Skyrim?
Well... Okay.
Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with.
That's why I'm here.
All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you.
What kind of test?
Travel safely. It's dangerous out there.
The kind men use to measure themselves. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway.
What is that?
It's where men have tested their metal for ages. It's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you.
I'll be back soon.
We'll see about that, won't we? Aye. But in the meantime,
well, there's a lot of things happening. I know in Windhelm. I'm not sure if we'll be able to pick up everything.
Have you heard?
There's some sort of murder mystery. I think, there's some dude who needs stuff. I don't even know. What time is it? Because I think at about midnight is when the murder quest starts, if I remember correctly. Oh man. I just like the atmosphere of this place. It's really nice. I wish the house that you get here was a little bit nicer, I feel like. It's one of the main problems. Oh, is it this way? Just let me see. I don't remember how this quest gets started, so let me check. Maybe we'll wait. I don't know, like, till midnight, see what happens. See if anything. Nothing, huh? Okay. Well, I think we can start another quest here.
It's
like,
no secret that Aretino boy is doing some ritual,
trying to call the Dark
Brother. I lost my twin sister a while back. Have you ever lost anyone close?
No. But I don't know. Okay. So green, so vibrant. Okay.
My father
says
we need to
just. I don't know when the quest starts or what that's all about. I guess we'll walk over to the white file and see if we can get the quest in here. I believe there's a quest in here, if I remember correctly.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside. You see, you're not well. Have a seat, and I'll fetch you some tonic.
Oh, if there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now.
Aw, okay. What's the deal with you?
Just a man's life work is all. I finally derived the location of the white file, but this doting busybody won't let me get it. You would
I can
do
get
that?
It.
It's good to know there are some people out there who are willing to help an old man. It's buried with its maker, Corral Mill, in a long-forsaken cave to the west of here. Corral Mill's
okay.
A crafty one, even in death. You would need the skills of a master alchemist to reach his resting place. Luckily for you, I've already made the mixture. Here, take it. Please, don't dally. I've wasted enough time arguing with my useless assistant here.
So why is the file so important?
I've spent my entire life searching for it. It brought me all the way to these frozen reaches from the warm embrace of Somerset Isle. Entire years spent in libraries, seeking out tiny villages with local legends that contain but a whisper of a hint of the file. I even named my shop after it, hoping that it might attract anyone who had heard of it. And now, it's within my grasp. But the eight, it seems, have chosen me for their amusement. For in my current condition, I'll never be able to lay my hands on it.
Aw. Well, it's fine.
Why are you still standing around here?
I will go get it for you. Calm down, jeez. I want to see what the other guy has to say. If he has anything to say. Hello? I don't know where he is. What's this? I have to check. I want to know what's in here. Oh. Oh god. Yeah. I don't understand. So like here? Oh. So much gold! I love it.
Master,
I love being rich.
Question about infusions of it. My master can be a
Do you have anything to say?
I've learned so much from
I don't really want to ask any of those questions. Like, I don't care enough. I just wanna make this old man happy. That's all I want. Now let's see if that lady got murdered or what that is all about. No? I don't- is it here too? I don't even remember. Oh well. What we can do actually-
It's so good to see you again.
Yes. Yes it is. I'm gonna talk to the innkeeper here and have a little rest.
Spare a coin. Talos rewards the generous.
This is the inn, right?
I still can't believe Isabella's gone. She was such a helpful young lass.
What?
I'm a writer by trade. I write drama, friend. The legends and history of Skyrim, made to excite and inspire. Poor Gerard Germain at the Bard's College has been waiting for my latest work, Olaf and the Dragon, for weeks now. Roads are a mess.
Okay, I'll deliver the book.
When you see Gerard, ask for a tip. I'm sure he'll be in a good mood after reading this. May you lose yourself in the pages of a good
book.
This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs, and there's a bed for rent on the ground floor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
Who's this guy? Captain Lonelygale. Such a fantastic name. Okay. Is this my room? Hooray! Oh man, potions. Believe the dragonborn comes. Can you
let me know if there's anything now? Else you
I don't need anything else. I'll just sleep. Okay. I'm just gonna close the door here. Take this health potion, because that could be useful. And the legend yet grows. You'll know the dragon. What is going on with this lady? Whoa. This is apparently hurt myself on that basket.
Sons and daughters. The Stormcloaks. How can Elda Haven?
You're the one who's singing. Okay. Captain Lonelygale, do you have anything to say?
Terrible shame that. Seems we have a killer on the loose here in Windhelm. He's claimed three victims that I know of. Though maybe there's more that haven't been found yet. All lovely ladies too. Let's hope the gods find that demon soon and introduce him to the headman's axe.
Okay.
You are the High King. In your I'm a sailor. Honor, we're laying over in Windhelm.
Are we nice and warm? We're very hungry. Okay. Perfect. Alright. So I'm gonna quick save here. And let's go see if we can find some other quests and hopefully get that murder quest started. I like murder mysteries. I don't know. I remember when I first saw that quest here, I was just like, oh man, a murder mystery. I don't know why I like it so much. It's not where we need to go. There is some place I think
they're reforming the Dawn
we can get a quest for.
Hi lady, would you like to buy some flowers? Please?
Sure?
Not much, but I hope you like them.
Yes. Perfect.
They're,
where are your parents?
They're dead. My mama died when I was little. I don't remember her very well. My father was a Stormcloak soldier. One day he left and didn't come back. I'm all alone. I try to sell flowers so I can buy food. It's not much, but what else can I do?
Aww, okay. I'm gonna have to adopt her.
Do you have a place I could live?
Yeah. I have a room. I totally do.
Oh, well. Thanks anyway, I suppose.
But I totally do have a room for you. Why would they say that? Maybe I need a child's trunk or something. Oh. Well, I just ruined that girl's life. Okay. Anyway. I can't remember. I think there's some sort of... let's see here. I think there's a house that we can go to. Or, like, a shop. So we can get a quest. Is it over here? Is it this guy?
Hello? Of course, working for Bofried is my first choice.
What about this?
I thought the order would be
apparently some Nord women were murdered. Not sure why I should care. None of that matters to me. Until someone takes a Dunmer, Well, good luck getting one of the guys. I'll try to get Ulfric to even come down here to see the squalor. But the High Lord of
I thought there was some guy. Maybe it's somebody's shop where he, like, stole something.
Things have been a lot worse around here since Ulfric
took over. I don't know what I'm remembering. No. I don't know. Maybe it's like.
I both work for the Nords.
This? Yeah, I think so.
Got something for just about everybody in
here. Of
course, nothing here is stolen. Only a careless, shameful, idiotic fetcher would do something as stupid as to buy pilfered goods. Oh, by Azura, I've made a terrible mistake. I bought a gold ring, and Viola Giordano has been missing a ring that looks just like it.
It's not that I'll return easy. The ring.
She'd go to the Jarl if she knew I was even remotely involved. You have to get it to her some other way. Look, it's dangerous. But if you sneak the ring into her house, put it in a dresser or something, I will make it worth your while.
I like this guy. He just wants to return the ring that he accidentally bought that was stolen. I don't know, that's just funny to me. Have anything we can sell you? Not really. Oh, we could sell dragon scales. Anything else? Not really. Okay.
Don't let Viola catch you in.
Okay, jeez. Alright, I think there's another quest, but it's like... How do we get to the docks? What is going on with my graphics right there? What is that? It's so weird, okay. I think this is to the docks. I don't know. Maybe. I like Windhelm. It's just, like, I don't know. I don't like snowy locations in real life, but... I enjoy it in Skyrim. I think it's easier to enjoy the snow when you're not freezing to death. Ooh, so many fish! Okay. Let's go find the guy we're looking for.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit.
Is it this guy?
The Nords don't appreciate us. But so what? I don't appreciate them right back.
Oh, that's the guy that we need to talk to about a soul stack, right?
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
Okay.
May the wind be at your back, friend.
I'm not gonna bother talking to him anymore. Who's the guy I need to talk to start quest out here? Why is my screen all like weird? I don't know. Whatever. It's like I can see this one little bar. And everything's clear. Oh, it's moving. Okay. I don't know where that guy went. Can we go in here? Hello! Do you like my screen?
I know this place looks horrible. Please, don't hold it against the company.
Why is it so run down?
We can't afford to keep the place running since these attacks started. Pirates, you see. Raiding all along the coast, from Hammerfell to Vardenfell. Only the Shattershields appear safe. A very powerful family in Windhelm. They run a private shipping operation and would love to have the docks to themselves. Wouldn't surprise me if they were in league with the pirates somehow.
Huh.
Not yet, no. But perhaps an intrepid person such as yourself could help with that? They have a dark elf who oversees their operations, Suvaris Atherin. She's meticulous to a fault and keeps a logbook with every transaction she makes. If it were to somehow end up in my hands, I wouldn't argue.
Okay.
They call themselves the Bloodhawkers. They've been around as long as I can remember, but only recently focused on our ships. A dastardly group, but they're more than simple
brutes. Dastardly. Shrewd, that's such a good word.
Clever.
Okay.
Not to be
I'm just gonna walk away as he's talking to me. I guess I'm gonna reload this game since my graphics are all weird. So, I'll be right back once.